CFA Newport firefighters today. The crew was called out to a flood in their own fire station.
Shortly before 5 a.m, the station alarm went off. The fire brigade had received a call to a flooded building, hardly expecting it to be their own.
We all charged out of the mess room and were confronted with the water in the engine bay.
The cause, a burst water main somewhere under the street, pumping out thousands of litres of water.
This is normally the situation where we go to assist other people rather than finding that we have the problem ourselves.
The flood had spread along a kilometre stretch and threatened homes and other buildings. The local water authority was called in to stop the deluge, but workers were unable to find the isolation valve.
It was 3 hours before the flow was eventually shut off and the water began to subside, leaving a big clean-up operation for the fire crew.
The unusual emergency was all taken in their stride.
One thing about firemen, they do have a good sense of humour and they do have a core spirit, and I've been getting ribbed about this for years, but yeah, they'll work on.
James Sutherland, 10 News.
Hospital beds are being closed.
With a clean-up in their station early today after a water main burst in the same street. The building was out of service for most of the morning after water came gushing in from the roadside leak. After the unexpected mopping up, the officers then checked the safety of power lines into the building. And a spectacular spray has provided some early morning entertainment for workers in Paran.
Port received a rude shock today when they returned from a call to a burst water main. Their fire station was awash. Water from the broken main had flowed down the street and through their front doors. The clean-up took nearly 4 hours, but fire controllers say apart from a wet carpet, they are now back in business.